fuel, we need oxygen, and we need heat to make fire, yeah? How you doing, Ella? Are you cool? That's cool. I also burnt the inside of my mouth, so I think we were all right. Now, let's say these bubbles... I eat fire, and you guys are impressed with that. Now, do you think bubbles would burn quickly or would they burn slowly?
Quickly.
Quickly. And if they burn quickly, as soon as they're gone, what would happen? My hand would be on fire. Again, like the mouth. It's just... Let's see what happens. Room and that stayed here. The oxygen didn't go anywhere. And then we had the heat, which was this. So what disappeared very quickly? The fuel, right? Because the bubbles burn so quickly, they just go whoosh like that. And that's how my hand is not able to catch on fire. And again, this all is very dangerous, so please don't try it at home. Go to your nan's house. Now, this fire, I reckon, burned so fast. You could actually high-five a fireball between two people. Do you think that's possible?
Yes.
Yeah. Like, now you're like, I believe anything.
You'll set on fire and die.
I want to see this. Now, does anyone want to do a fireball? Does anyone? I'll be honest, I'm not, a kid can't come up and do it anymore. There's a reason why I'm not allowed back in America. But I didn't set anyone on fire. But so I need someone who's responsible, but expendable. It doesn't matter if the trick goes wrong. It doesn't matter. They don't have kids to raise. They aren't a kid. Everyone give it up for Tiernan.
And then we'll pass it, and then you flick your hand that way.
Okay.
Don't flick it that way. Yeah, don't flick it that way. Because then we'll get sued, and it'll be like America.
Sure.
And don't flick it that way, because that's the table of danger.
Sure. Okay.
That way. Come over here, get your hand right.
Okay.
Yeah, but get your whole hand.
I have cold hands anyway, so this is a good thing.
Do
my eyes closed. Brilliant idea.
Alright. Ready? Yeah. One, two.
Show. I'm not bringing the other acts on. I'm going to keep doing this. It's brilliant.
All right. One.